A very good afternoon to one and all. My name is Deepika. I'm studying BSc first year MScS. Today my topic is value orientation. In that, the pen is mightier than the sword. I just want to know that, do we all of us carrying a powerful weapon? Yes, we are. That is nothing but a pen, which looks smaller but very powerful. Coming to proverb, the pen is mightier than the sword. Here, the word pen refers to the power of the written word. The word sword refers to violent action. Thus, the proverb implies that written word is more powerful than violent action. History has shown that more damage can be done with the pen than any other instrument. We all know Mahatma Gandhi, the father of our nation. He acquired independence through non-violence by his writings and speeches. Even though pen is small, it will inspire and motivate people. But the sword will scare the people. Let me take another example which we are facing nowadays, that is corruption and other things around us. We all of us knowing the things which was happening around us, even it is bad or good, through media. Nothing but through words. All these are possible only with pen, that is education. Here is a small story. We know that the lion and the rabbit, which exactly suits for this proverb. In this story, intelligence is the only one which saves the rabbit from lion. So from this, we can conclude that education is a very powerful weapon for everyone, and this is the only one which is with us till end, and which you can use to change the world. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity.
Very nicely done, ma'am. And your pace of delivery was good. Your topic was good. There was this example. Very nice. And you've done it extempore. I think you were not prepared, but still you did it. Very nicely done. Good. Keep on consolidating.
Thank you,
ma'am. And you've heard all the tips that we have given others also. Your pace of delivery is good. Your language, your voice is clear, so you have all the, you know, pluses, so consolidate, build on it. Okay, Suchitra.
Oh, okay, ma'am.
Suchitra, ma'am. Bangla, I think Suchitra is not.
Okay. This is, the last one was Deepika, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Deepika, you gave a nice example of Mahatma Gandhiji and the how a little mouse, the rat, could win over the lion. And little pronunciation, beta. Yeah. Lion,
okay,
lion, not loin. Loin ante Gandhi gar kattukune budda gochi.
Okay,
gochi ni
lion. Lion is that part.
So lion,
okay. Lion.
Yeah, little on pronunciations. Yeah.
Other than
very
that,
nice.
Nothing. Everything is all fine. You have done very well. Good.